So let's create a search help in the ABAP dictionary. So let's navigate to the ABAP dictionary transaction SE11 and let's select search help. And now let's type the name of our search help. Remember, you always have to start with C. Then I like to use the prefix SH for search help underscore airline codes. And let's create. This is going to be an elementary search help. So we click OK. And this is a search help for airline codes. The selection method. In the selection method, you have to enter the name of a transparent table where you want to extract the information displayed in your search help. So in this case, I'm going to use the SCAR transparent table. The SCAR transparent table contains all the airline codes. I can always double click save before in my ABAP course and in my training request to navigate to the SCAR transparent table. If I want to look at the contents, I can press this icon here and I execute one more time and I can see all of the airline codes and their names. So I want to use this transparent table to present in my search help. So I go back and I define my selection method as the SCAR transparent table. Then in the search help parameter, I'm going to write or search and select the name of the parameters I want to extract of the transparent table or the fields. So I want the car ID. I check as an import and export, and I define a position. Let's write number one this time. And the data element is autocomplete with the data element of the ABAP dictionary for the car ID. And I also want to display the name of that airline. So I use the other field, the car name, and I only check this parameter here because I want to export this to the screen and I want to export it to a second position because the first position is already occupied. I press enter. Now I'm ready to try my new search help. So I save and activate. And then I run or test my search help. So you can see the system displays both the car ID and the car name. And I press the car ID search help and this is what it's gonna to look like when I use it in a program. So for example, I select American Airlines, double click and it brings the ID and the name on the second position. Let's go back.